scenario. Yeah, I've got music playing in the background because I accidentally, when I was recording the video, forgot to unmute my mic from some editing I was doing, so I was basically speaking to myself for a while. So I put some music over the top of the microphone. I've had to add the microphone in, I'm using a third-party program, so it's a bit shizzle. So I put some music in the background just so you know, you don't hear the fuzz, because that's my problem with this application, it's just the fuzziness, but yeah. So, as you can see, there's around 9 of us in the scenario. I think it can go above 9, but if you want to do this quickly, I'd suggest getting a tank and then just getting them to gather up all the ads and then just everyone just piling onto them, just hitting them really hard. So I'll just let this play out now while the music in the background, and you can see just what will happen next. So as you can see, I've just taken the portal outside, and now we're in the outside of Lordaeron. So here are where we're going to rally the troops and push on to the outside. This is where it gets interesting and things start to look a bit different. As you can see, this has been fleshed out with loads of, new bricks kind of thing. If you look at the stairs there, the new bricks, and there's some siege weapons. I was currently deliberating whether they'd let us into the siege weapons, but I'm not sure they do. Wait and see. But now we're going to press on and run in. See what happens. But yeah, you can mount up outside here. I'm not sure most people have realised it. I was probably the only one, so now we just run out. Push them back. And this is just another percentage one where we're just killing mobs. As you can see, what I'll do, it's a bit risky what I'm going to do now, because I'm pretty sure there's that kind of about a wall where you can't run past a certain point where you just get killed, but I don't think it was there when I was doing it. As you can see, I can literally just run out and pull the whole army without worry, especially being a blood decay. You can see there, just pull everything, kill them all. And you see, I'm just running past Anduin. If this was a real war, I would not be able to walk past him. Like I was, I'm just quickly kill these. But as you can see, blood decays. Yeah, absolutely insane. Defend the Azeroth war machine. So as you can see now, this is going to be a cinematic. So I'll just let this play out. Shit, monk a fucking S. This tank is so pogs. As you can see now, it's going to destroy. Boom. These are some of the cinematics aren't released yet, and you'll see that later on where they've had to put placeholders in, but now, currently these are the ones which are out. You can see Anduin's a bit blurry. There's nothing I can do about that. It's the models that are out currently. They need to be fleshed out more. As you can see now, we just got to defend the waves of attackers, so I'll just let this play out while we kill the waves of attack. Thank you. So after you've seen of that pre-pogger cinematic, I know there's no sound on it, but currently there isn't. The voices aren't there on the beta, so there isn't a lot missing as well, but in the next video it will be fixed. As you can see, currently I had to pick up the gas mask from that NPC, and now I'm just trudging along, killing all these ads. So it's just another percentage one. This is really what it is, just mainly percentage, nothing retrieval, just all percentage, just killing mobs. So that's why you probably want AoE classes, if you can do it quickly and efficiently. But yeah, as you can see, we're just, you know, massacring all of them, just going along on our travels. But yeah, as you can see, we just slowly finished them all off. But as you'll see here now, this cinematic, this is, as you can see, it's Thrall, but you know, obviously it will be something else when it's there. But yeah, this is the placeholder. For some reason I let it play through, but I mean, it, in the future it won't be there. Because there's a few of cinematics which were like this, and I just edited them out. As you can see, I just let this play. So just ending this video here, so we'll get into part 2 where we're going to finish the rest of the scenario. So yeah, this is it on the outside, and like and subscribe if you want to see more videos, and see you in part 2.